QB. What y'all like?
Distinguished gentleman, crooks a castle on his back, made backer. Exotic lady, eye catcher, holla at ya. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, get pressed fire out ya. And of course, I've been the boss's bad wind, rocking D-Boy, Fila Valor in a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores and I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock, and I'm him.
Shane Gleamer, switch your lace, you see and hate him, love him.
Come at me, I'ma rip your soldiers in half. Silverback ape, nickel-plated mag. Young, rich, and flashy. Young, I'm nasty on black clothes. The ice lay on me so classy. And every time I close my lids, I can still see the barrel. I can still see the bridge. Can still see the dreams that my they never lived to see. Tell them angels open the door for me. From nine Berettas and moving raw, to chilling and wine selling sticks and humidors. That's what I call mature. That's what I call a G. That's what I call a pimp. That's what I call a gangster. To the fullest, fullest, fullest. I'm trying to make more cream by every September 14th. That's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me.
Chain gleaming, switch your lace. You see and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him. Plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God, some we trust. Cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a
corporate side, blocking y'all from going to stores and buying it. Versa LA and Doug Morris is riding with it. But Newsweek article startled big wigs. They said, Nas, why is you trying it? My lawyers only see the Billboard charts as winning, forgetting. Nas the only true rebel since the beginning. Still in musical prison and jail for the flow. Try telling Bob Dylan, Bruce, or Billy Joe they can't sing what's in their soul. So entitled it is, I never changed nothing. But people remember this if Nas can't say it. Think about these talented kids with new ideas being told.